Do it in time. Yes, I'm lifting my RX-7 instead.
There's a double apex turn on this drift circuit. It's quite technical, but master it and you can link it in one slide. Nitro, the magic duo.
I would have done a lot better if I was in my other car. My score. Oh, sorry, it's probably something in between me and my mic. And my system's a little bit different. I haven't changed my settings since I got the new computer. Ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, I like that track too. Right, what's next? Touring car. Oh yeah, I'm behind that.
Oh yeah, because you got your
You know I'm all about that. I'm rewatching the Umbrella Academy at the moment.
Oh yeah.
And it's just at the scene where it's got sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows everywhere.
I like the.
Oh, that was rough. That hurt my heart.
Go for it. It's now or never.
I'm gonna have to reinstall the GTA 5 now. I just realized I've got another friend that plays it as well.
Oh, right, Jim.
I haven't done a heist in a long time. God, you have a lot more downforce than I do in that thing. That thing. Yeah, it's fucking whip. That's for sure. Yeah, that's because it was one of the ones you could turn it into that. Because a lot of the hardcore original Subaru fans think the bodywork is similar enough to make it look like the original. Because they used to race against each other. Jeez, you are so much further in front than I am. Like, I'm way in front of him, but you're way in front of me. Oh yeah. In real life, I've driven a Focus RS, and it was one that someone had like done up and tuned up, and it scared the shit out of me. Like, I drove it myself and it scared me. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
The acceleration was fucking brutal. Yeah, and their center of gravity is a good spot too.
Great! Control those slides!
See how it goes. Oh shit, it is quick. And the downforce on it is real too, jeez. I like this car. I'll come back to you. Okay. What's next?
As soon as you see the bump, release your nitro.
You're gone. I can just keep that power a little bit longer from there. Mm-hmm. it's so good to stay ahead of you and then you just... DNF me.
Chicanes, bumps, and turns, you'll make it to the end.
Time for a bit of fortified, I think. Did I send you any pictures of my new beast?
Oh, so yeah, you have got it.
Yeah, I'm on it right now.
Oh, okay. Oh, great.
Let me,
chuck it in there, put it in the channel, yeah.
What I'll do is I'll just send it straight to... There you go, I've sent you two pictures of it even. See, I'm just starting my weekend now.
This is your weekend now, isn't Rally Raid.
Oh, yeah. urge to wheelie boost is strong. Yeet. Was that a UFO? I guess so.
Hello? There has to be somebody out there. I knew this day would come and now
yep,
I can't.
There it is. Say good luck catching me. I'm well and truly fucked now, hey. I did a 360, that's why you caught up to me. Back in front of me. So am I. Come on! Oh, come on! Damn it!
I just.
An alien abduction? Oh, I told you you were lucky. I wish I could fly off with you.
She's killed Pogo, I forgot about that. Popped 100 straight wheelie then. wonder why I didn't attack them before. I nearly managed it on my first group. I was, and I got sloppy. Right?
Are available from our friendly vendor.
I have a, there's a box around here.
Give a big hand to our sponsors.
Barracuda plays in this one. What is it? No, fuck it, let's just do another thing.
Legal as hell. So that Tio's idea of a party. He'll drive his P1. Yeah, I know. Hard to imagine him in a hot.
Virtual reality racer experience will be closing in 5 minutes.
Drift.
Three.
See
ya. Be smart about how you use all that horsepower.
Oh, not so serious. Sorry for pushing you there. The hitbox is on the...
T.O.'s making his play.
NPC
you aim to let him get away with it? Turned across my path, that's a BS.
Oh. Nice. Somehow you're still 30 seconds ahead of me. you only gave me 30 seconds to fucking finish the damn thing. When I was 37 seconds behind you. I'm not gonna make it. God damn it. Getting up the speed. One up to you. Into a play. Wait for it. It's gonna get better though. Then into a boat. I fucking turn into a boat. How high do you reckon we'll let this thing turn into a boat? It's wrong. Sick, it's letting me drop from as high up as I want. Oh. Can you see me?
No, I can't.
I'm just dropping in a boat. I'm gonna fly back over the top of you. Look up. There's gonna be a boat dropping out of the sky towards you. Did you see me dropping? You flying now?
Yeah, I am. I'm trying to get to there's this island I can see out here.
Island you're talking about.
It'll
turn us around.
Good,
I already got turned around. Won't let me select quit game. It's weird.
Oh, the way you select it.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, what, F4 will work for me.
Oh,
Well, I did it the normal way, but wasn't letting me do it. Huh? Ah, yeah. Yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna head to bed. I'll catch you later. Good gaming. No worries, anytime. See ya.